This video guide will give you instructions to remove the ransomware that is called Worm, and it actually belongs to a special ransomware family called DHERMA. Worm is the ransomware that encrypts the files that you store on the hard drive of your computer. The video will demonstrate to you how exactly this ransomware affects these files. Definitely, before the ransomware attack, you are able to open your files without any problems at all. You can open Microsoft Office documents, text documents, of course, you can open pictures, music, and other data that you store on your system. But due to certain vulnerabilities in the security system, some way or another, this ransomware called Worm may become the part of the computer. It may infiltrate the computer, and then it immediately starts encrypting the data that you store on your computer, and you are no longer able to open your files because this special Worm extension has been added to these files. And the ransomware tells that your files are encrypted and that you need to pay the special ransom for the file restoration. It also specifies these email addresses which people need to use to contact these criminals. But paying the ransom does not guarantee that you will get your files back, so we strongly urge you not to pay that ransom. We recommend you to immediately undertake the measures to remove this ransomware. We suggest that you go to your C drive, select Program Files folder, choose Internet Explorer as probably the only available browser in this case. Download Combo Cleaner antivirus through the official website combocleaner.com using this green download button. After the program is downloaded and installed, start the application and begin the thorough investigation of your system to remove this Worm ransomware, and not only to remove it but to protect your data from being damaged in the future. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware. And, as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So, enjoy Combo Cleaner, consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.